In order for us to access the craft brewing market, what we needed to do is take our harvested hops and put it into a form ready available for brewers, which are pellets. And for this, we needed a pellet machine. To acquire such a machine is very costly. For many farmers, access to capital is the greatest challenge.